ductility. The ability of metals like iron, copper, and aluminium to be drawn into thin wires is called ductility. Gold is the most ductile metal. Malleability. Place any one metal on a block of iron and strike it 4 or 5 times with a hammer. Observe the changes in the shape of the metal. You will find that some metals can be beaten into thin sheets. This property is called malleability. Gold and silver are the most malleable metals.